funny.
Even though we're in the midst of industrialization, oil and gas, and land has been...